as he wore down to the cords that tire, eventually all the air escaped out of it.
And this is going to be costly for him.
Judge, I'll try to get it moving. I don't think that is happening.
No. Have to be towed out of there. It's going to bring an end to the stage.
Yeah, NASCAR would love to see every stage come to an end under green, but they don't extend them to make that happen. And if you get an incident like this here, they will shut it down and let it go as is. Let's see where this gets started here. We just saw him go off of the kickdown, by the way.
Yeah. So it looked like he had kind of locked him up there, so he probably had already hurt this tire. You can see then, as he got in, where he had probably been getting in, but having an issue with the tire already. You can see it locked up, and then it just blows out, and then there's no turning this car. Nothing you can do as a driver except hang on and hope that you don't hit anything.
Not knowing, going down to the end of the front straightaway, you're at full speed.
Oh, yeah, that's one of the fastest parts of the track. And, of course, it was a tire issue for him last week. That cost him the opportunity to win the race at Bristol last Friday night.
So 2 weeks in a row, disappointment. But this one's not over, because with the length of the laps here, most likely we'll only go one lap down. We'll see how quickly the crew can, safety crew can get over there. They've got a tow strap on the front and the rear. You see that on the left-hand side there above the C. And they'll try to get it hooked up.